帮你。Sam, it's me. It's Tom.
Where's Polly?
He's dead. I'm looking at him slumped over in a hallway, torn a fucking skull.
Oh, God. I was calling to warn him.
About what?
Jesus Christ. I owe you fellas my life three times over.
Warn him about what, Sam?
Salieri. He found out about the bank job. You're in deep shit, Tom. You gotta disappear.
Okay. I just need some cash to get me and the girls out of town. Can you swing that?
Sure. Anything, pal. You want me to come to Polly's?
No, I can't stay here. Meet me at the city gallery.
Yeah, okay. Keep your head down, Tom.
I'll see you soon. Thanks, Sam.
I always pay my debts, son. You know that.
Polly, I gotta go. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna call the cops. Something ain't right.
Someone said it could have been gunshots.
Restrictions placed on Germany by the Treaty of Versailles, neither France nor Great Britain have done much to stand in Hitler's way up to this point. It had been hoped that the policy of appeasement toward his territorial ambitions would create a more prolonged peace in Europe, but it seems increasingly likely that this course of action will result in new conflict. Should Europe once again descend into the chaos of war, what stance should the United States take? Many would still say European problems are European problems. But the deteriorating situation and the worrying possible outcomes for the world now seem...
Don't move, Tommy.
Shit.
Hey, Tom.
Sam. What the hell's going on?
You and Polly put me in a bad spot.
I know, Sam, but I'm sorry about that, but I need to get out of town. Can you help me or not?
There you go again. Making me choose between my friends and the family. This is what you were looking for, Polly's. Here's your cut. It's more than you deserve.
Sam. You killed him. You killed Polly.
No. Polly got himself killed.
And you seem real tore up about it.
I'm just in a good mood. Things are right between me and the Don. I'm moving up. And I just found this big bag of money. Don knows about Frank, Tom. The whore, too.
That whore? The girl you were sweet on?
You're the one that let her live. I'm sorry about this, Tom. But our business has rules. Shame, too. Don Salieri? Really liked you. Guess we'll both have a good cry at your funeral.
You think you're doing this because you're loyal, but you're not. You're just scared.
Maybe. But you'd have lived a lot longer if you would have just looked over your shoulder from time to time. Goodbye. Don't let him suffer, boys. He's my buddy.
Over here! Shit!
Sam.
I know you'll do the same, Tom. I know you've done the same. This is getting serious, boys. Take him out.
Running out of guys yet? Salieri was ripping us off!
Ripping you off, baby! Me? My lady's getting smart. I'm out! Let me at it! You are an insult to the family! Out! Listen to me! We got down!
Tom, but the thing about drug money is it pays for a lot of muscle. Put them down, boys.
Take this guy out. Get him before he gets. I know that. I've seen it grow in you for years. Now, there's only one way out. And I'm the guy who gets to give it to you. However far you run,
nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
Kill me now in the dawn. She's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live. I'll tell Salieri you're dead. You can disappear. Just like Frank. Only you'll be smart enough to stay gone. Right?
What happened to him?
He was hiding out in Europe. But the dumb bastard started betting at the dog track. Got spotted by a friend of the family. So Salieri, he sent out a crew.
And his family?
Can you? Always that little voice in the back of your head. Maybe sounds like your baby girl, Sarah. Always telling you not to pull that trigger. And you can't make up your mind.
It's getting easier every time you open your fucking mouth.
We sure had some laughs, right? Remember that time? Me, you, and Polly. Sempre
This is the situation, Tom, and I want to help your family, but I can't do anything unless you're willing to testify in court. You understand that, right? You'll have to sit in that box, stare down Salieri, Ralphie, Vinny, maybe even Sarah's father. I don't know if you got the stones for it, if I'm being honest.
I'll do what needs to be done. But you need to get my family new identities and ship them far away from here.
Well, hold on. There's a long road between us sitting here bumping gums and Sarah sleeping under new stars.
Then I'm sorry I wasted your time. And mine. I gotta get out of town.
Look, Tom. I got a family too. Wife, four boys.
All Irish twins.
Yeah. So you know I understand what you're going through. All the worrying over them, the fear that one of them's gonna go before you do. But this case, it'll be one of the biggest this city has ever seen. It could drag on for years, and I don't know if I can protect you for that long, not the way things are downtown.
Everyone's gotta eat, right? Even dirty cops.
Just being honest here, there's a few bodies I can trust downtown, but not many. And if it comes down to you or me taking a bullet, I'm not gonna make my wife a widow. Keeping you alive ain't exactly the moral course, but I'll try.
That's a pretty good sales job. Trying to make me think you got nothing on the line. But this is your whole career right here. However it works out for me, whether I live or die, you get to crack the Morello case and take down a Don. Salieri will be your legacy.
Don't go thinking you know me, Tom. Salieri belongs behind bars. I'll help you so long as you help me put him there. That's all this is.
Then that has to be enough. A long time ago, in another life, someone once told me that family is a man's Achilles heel, his greatest weakness. Maybe he was right, because everything I've done, both good and bad, I've done for my family. I've turned my back on people they thought were my friends. I've kept a lot of hard promises. I spent 8 years totally alone, trying to find myself so I could come home. A better husband, a better father, a better man. Now that I'm a lot older and just a bit wiser, I see that family is our greatest weakness, but it's also our greatest strength. It gets us out of bed in the morning. It lets us chase our dreams, even when they're moving too fast to catch. It keeps us from falling over when we're too tired to take another step.
Mr. Angelo. us. Mr. Salieri sends his regards.